Did you know in Sex and the City, Mr. Big was not meant to be a recurring character on the show? While this might seem inconceivable for lovers of the show, the alluring businessman was originally a guest star. However, so many fans were enamored with him that they had to keep him. According to the show's casting directors, he became the role, and they wanted more.